So me and our vendor just tried to have a Donair in Donairo's, and while we're sitting waiting for our food, it caught fire. Trust me, I'm not trying to take down the local competition. LEAs are to the rescue there.